What's up, guys? Today's gonna be a little different. I'm gonna do a little short review video for the Joby Action Cup series. I think it's called the series. But it's supposed to be vibration resistant. I got it in the mail on Monday, so that's 2 days ago. I'm pretty stoked on it, and I'm just trying to see what kind of footage I could get from it, if it is worth the $21 or something I bought it off for Amazon. Yeah, and I'm gonna do some in-cab footage. Right now you guys are on the Joby suction cup mount, and the road's pretty bumpy. I'm on, I wanted to go on some bumpy roads just to see how stable it actually is. And I did a, oh man, it's pretty bumpy. I did a video, it was my second vlog I've ever done. I did a video on that, and it shows I got it in the mail. I'll probably put the link in the description below. But yeah, I mean, I'm about to do some footage on the outside, and right now you're getting some on the inside of the cab, so you get an idea. But my truck's dirty, so what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to wipe down the spots to where it's a clean surface for it to mount up on, so it's the best possible outcome. I don't want it to slip or fall. I'm even gonna attach some string to it just in case it falls, so I don't lose my GoPro or so it doesn't break. Now this video isn't gonna be your regular review videos to where it goes through, they go through each little part, whatever, because they have other videos for that. I'm not trying to be like copy those. They have other videos on that. There's some guys that do really good jobs at that. But what I'm trying to do is just go through some worst case scenario, like bumpy roads. There's some water on some of these roads. And just to see what type of footage it comes out to. That's the whole point of this video, is just the footage. All right, now I'm gonna cut to the shots on the side of the truck. Let me know what you guys think about it.